series, I'm going through all like the monsters in Dauntless one by one, basically. And I wanted to have fun with it, so I'm using different weapons because I'm used to using the Strikers, and I wanted to learn different stuff. I want to learn like how to use the War Bike, how to use the hammer, how to use the chain blades, the axe, and all these other different builds. See you. I jump over this? Okay, no, I can't. I wanted to try that out, learn something new. Can I hit this? Okay, I need to figure out some fast button combinations because it feels weird using this. It's so weird using a slow weapon, but it hits like a truck, bro, at later levels. It really does. Nice miss. Nice of you. Okay, sir. You need to get away from my face. I'm claustrophobic right now. He's about to get knocked down. How dare you. Trap me in your chains. Definitely not, big boy. Issue that I have with the hammers. It's very difficult for me to dodge. He's gonna start running away. That's fine. Yes, that's something I really need to learn, is how to dodge a lot better with every weapon, really, because sometimes I get carried away in a combo, and because of that, I get carried away. Oh, he's going Super Saiyan. I was stuck in a combo. I couldn't do much. Is he gonna run towards me? I dare you, run towards me. I triple talk to you, you noob, you scrub. Come on, run towards me! I dare you! Run towards me. Okay, that was... Okay, I want my money back. That was a knockdown. I had to be right. Oh, once again, okay. Boy, if you don't stop with that, running around looking, that's what you get. He was literally one shot away from dying. I am so salty right there, boys. Yeah, we got him though. That took some time though. We didn't do that good versus him. Hopefully.